Kansas City Chiefs defensive back Tyrann Mathieu has made his bones as one of the most versatile players in the league. It seems the teachings of Bruce Lee had a significant impact on his overall mental approach to the game. Lee is featured among the notable cultural icons that the Chiefs star has tattooed on his leg. He took part in ESPN's 30 for 30 film, Be Water, to reflect on how he was inspired. "I think Bruce Lee, I feel like he always knew his opponents," Mathieu said. "I think that's the most critical thing, to not only understand myself and my game but to understand who I was going against." Lee's words resonated profoundly with Mathieu throughout his journey to NFL stardom, leading to his Super Bowl title with the Chiefs. He used the lessons and applied them to aspects of his own game to maximize his potential. This approach clearly paid huge dividends for Mathieu, as he would eventually emerge into a three-time All-Pro and now Super Bowl champion. His flexible skill set and ability to adapt to any situation makes him an ideal student of Lee's teachings. After all, while water may be soft, it is capable of penetrating the hardest substance. The Chiefs' safety is one of many notable athletes, musicians, and artists that continue to be inspired by Lee and what he managed to accomplish in his 32 years during a turbulent time in America. The film on his story is set to be premiered on Sunday at 9 p.m. Eastern Time on ESPN.